Okay. There we go. I've murdered everybody. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and today we are going to play a little bit more of the Archotek Project, a early access dinosaur game we haven't really played since it first came out. We're going to hop back in. Now, it is very early in the day, so yeah, as shown, I wasn't really expecting many people to be online, but since we last played it, the other maps have official servers, so we are going to play Green Valley for the first time. And now, the main reason we're playing this today is because the game has updated a couple of times. It's added some really exciting stuff that I want to show you guys. And I just kind of want to have a little play with myself, as well as seeing the new maps and all that kind of malarkey. So. It's a shame the game's not really taken off. I think part of the problem, honestly, is there are just so many games like this now, you know? It's become a very popular thing. Also, it doesn't work. Oh no, here we go. Right, so they've added quite a lot of stuff. I can't 100% remember what's going to be new, but we're going to have a... Stop it. I just want to scroll up, okay? I want to show the new dinosaurs. Okay. Are you new? I think you're not new. Archaeopteryx, also not new. I know there's one in particular I want to show you guys. Deinonychus wasn't in last time, right? Deinonychus was in last time. Gallimimus was in. Parasaur, I believe, wasn't. That's new. Very cool. Sitica was. Spinosaurus. This is new. But the main reason I wanted to show the Spinosaurus is because there's a baby Spinosaurus. Look at... It's the weirdest little thing. That is definitely what we're going to play as. I think that's it. That's... Oh, baby T-Rex. Oh, that's adorable. Basically, the H stands for hatchling, as many people told me. The hatchling version for a lot of dinosaurs got added since we last played the game. Here we are, baby Spinosaurus, looking utterly goddamn bizarre. I like an adorable little crocodile. Hello. It's a really pretty game. It's got a very unique art style. I kind of love it. It's pretty, right? We need to find some people to eat. Or to grow big and strong like Mama Spinosaurus. But I'm a carnivore with needs. Edward, stay away from that Rex. Okay, so there's three people online the entire server. It may be difficult for me to find anyone. I've also forgotten every single control. I've remembered how to sit down, though. Well done me. Well done me. Indeed. Five people online. Bloody loads of us, I tell you. Bloody loads of us. Ooh. Okay. There we go. Alright, let's... Oh, Sakasol's online. Of course, Sakasol's bloody online. I don't see anyone else knocking about. This new map is really nice, though. There is three, I believe. The main thing I'm excited about is there's an ecosystem mode coming out, rather than just this be the dinosaur thing. And that sounds more interesting to me. What is that? Is that a baby parasaur? Oh my god, that's adorable. Do I not move any faster than this? Have I forgotten how to sprint? I think this is actually my sprint. That's so cute! Hello! Okay. It's my nature, okay? I can't even fit my bloody name on. Right, I'm a Spinosaurus, I should go swimming. I'm watching you, Sargasol. I'm watching you. Okay, I sat down. I look lovely. I love my spine thing. It's very, very bendy. Da 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 da. Hey, that's pretty cool. Look at him, slinky. Da 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 da. I think that's just my walking animation, but because I'm a Spinosaurus, look at me, like a proper little crocodile. Wow. Da 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 da. Then I got eaten by a Tylosaur. Is Tylosaurs? No. No. I don't see anything in the water. Da 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 da. I'll leave you for now, because you're adorable. And you're what I played as the last time I played the game. But let it be known that I will eat your delicious face if need be. Da 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 da. Okay, what do people do in this game? Okay, can I respawn? Suicide. Bleh. Oh, that's so sad. I'm so adorable. Okay, let's be something else. What should we be? What is new? I think I've seen them all, right? I think it was the parasaur, the spinosaur, and maybe like some baby versions of certain things that weren't in the game last time. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, you're kidding me. That's adorable. Okay, we're going to play a big Spinosaurus. Yeah. What are my dark skins? Where's my bright and shiny stuff? There we go. I've got a nice blue one there. Oh. Like an albino kind of thing going on. And a black one. What do we like? I like the blue one. Where's the blue one? There it is. Bam. I'm not nearly as cute as an adult. My eyes are spooky. Ah! Let me feast upon your supple flesh. That's not weird, right? I'm humongous. It's awesome. Hello, friends. Fear me. I'm being spooky. It died. No. How come I died? That's not fair. Straight up fight with a thingy. Right. No more of this malarkey. Where's my T-Rex? Where's the prettiest T-Rex? I want to be the prettiest girl at the ball. I need to blend in with the water as well. So let's go with that one. You! Revenge! Revenge! That's what you get, Sonny Jim, for exist- You! Sagazol, no! I don't want to hurt you guys, but you get- Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I can't hit them! They're too small! There we go. So, that's one way to do it. Death to all! To all a good night. Okay. There we go. I've murdered everybody. At least the map's quite small. It's quite easy to find people, which is nice. This is my... Hey! Hey! No! This is my town. You hear me? All of you. This is my house. This is my house. This is my rock. And all rocks are my rocks. It's actually quite a small map, which is good. I'm on board with that. You! Go away! This looks like a bad fight for him. I think I'm winning. I hope I'm winning? It's hard to tell. Ah! Ha, ha. Ah! I have no health! I don't deserve this. I'm playing the game properly. I'm playing how you're meant to play. Okay, I'm gonna be something cute. Where's my baby Triceratops? There they are. I'm so cute! Look! Just trying not to care bear, that's all. Mama, no! Mama, no! Yeah, that's right, I'll correct your spelling. I don't care if the community hates me. They don't know who I am. It's fine. No, PPL, come on. You're better than that. We're all better than this. Look, I'm cute. Forgive me my sins. Forgive me my sins, I'm adorable. This is why I don't come on my best in slot name. I can't have everyone in the world hate me. Rah. That's what they get for being babies, frankly. That Nanakus is cute.
Oh, the baby Rex is adorable.
I prefer the baby Rex. Hello, baby Rex. I mean, it's literally just a scaled-down Rex. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's slightly different. But it's really cute. It's adorable. I sit in the shade. It's a bit bloody warm out. This is the thing, right? If I'm not the bad guy roaming around murdering everyone, nothing happens. People just talk to each other. That's rubbish. This is the problem with the Isle. You either murder everyone and become a villain, or people just sit around going, oh, look at us, all we're all lovely people. Blah, 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 blah. You people need people like me, basically, is what I'm trying to say here. I feel like I'd burn really easily. That's this little albino. And that is that Rex is struggling with the rock. Rocks are a complicated concept. I can't blame him, but... Oh, look at the baby parasaur! And the pig. Oh my god, I love them all so much. It's so cute! Okay, I mean, okay, there's. I mean, it is the cutest game in human history. It actually might be. It's a little too cute. Look at the baby parasaur! Oh, I want to take it home to meet my mum. She'd be very confused, but I don't even care. Look at all these dead things. Who did this? This madness. What a terrible thing that has occurred here. I actually feel bad about the baby parasaur because it's so cute. Okay. You see what? I love the animatronic. Yeah, I don't know. I hope more people play the game, but why would people play the game? There's loads of games like this. This is my problem. There needs to be more... Less... More. I don't know what I'm trying to say, really. I'm probably trying to say something. I'm going to kill myself. Live out all my fantasies. This is just on a dinosaur game. Let's have a little look. What else can we be? I love that they've got hatchlings for absolutely everything in the game. And what's a baby stegosaur like? Kind of adorable. Okay. Look at it! These little soft things! Where have they gone? Oh, they're all over there. Let's go! This is the only problem with playing as the hatchlings. It takes goddamn ages to get absolutely anywhere. But we'll get there eventually. I'm on my way. Get there eventually. I like this because if you click left click, the tail goes left. If you click right click, it goes right. I don't know what it would do. That is not a thagomizer on the end of that tail. It's like being hit by a little pin. Yeah, but still. But still. Mama, I'm on the way. I kind of look like there's a cartoon character I'm thinking of who looks exactly like this and he's kind of terrifying. I don't know, I kind of look evil. It's the beak, I think. It's very pointy. And everyone knows birds are evil, right? That's just science. Birds are evil. If you think about all groups of thing, mammals, reptiles, amphibians, kind of those old classic combinations, you know what I mean? Birds are the most evil. They steal your bread and your ice cream. A swan pushed me into a lake once, so, you know... why else are birds evil? I don't know. There's that film, The Birds. There's no film called The Fishes. There's a film called Piranha, but still. I'm not as adorable as I'd like to be. The baby T-Rex actually might be my favorite. It's not. How dare you? How dare you? Okay. That's a dramatic. Oh my god, the parasaur breaks my heart. It really does. This feels like the Isle. It really does. It's an adult and a few little dinosaurs. And everyone just. Oh my god. Oh my god. Everyone's dying. What kind of mother are you? What kind of daycare is this? There's dead things everywhere. Before we log off, I'm going to hop... Actually, we'll go do it now. I'm going to hop onto the... there's another server show. Look, ecosystem. That's what I want. Let me play it now. Be a dinosaur, and we're going to try the other map. I don't think we've played Sanctuary. Aran Desert is the only map that was up at the time when we first played the game. And they've since added the other two. I know there was meant to be three maps at release. Look at the baby... I'm going to be a baby Deinonychus. No, we should be an adult. I want to show you guys the map. I want to see it for myself. And if I'm a baby, it will take a billion years to traverse. So let's pick... Oh my god, it's huge. Let's be... just an adult Triceratops. Because that skin's awesome! Hello. What's that, buddy? Okay, so this is Sanctuary. It's much, 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 much bigger, which I guess is why nobody's playing it, right? Because it's nice being able to sort of hop on and instantly find everybody else and hang out and do dinosaur things and be a cool kid. And it's harder to do on big maps. This is quite nice, though. I believe there's a... I think it's this one that's got, like, a little crystal cave or something somewhere. I don't know. There's definitely, like, a crystally image on the Steam store. And I figured, well, it can't be the other two maps, so maybe it's this one. What is that? It's a dead... Oh, my God. Something's had a good time with this. Can I eat it? Did you just assume my... What do you call carnivore? What is carnivore and herbivore? Right, let's say male and female is your gender, right? What is carnivore and herbivore? Is there a term for your eating habits? As in that kind of thing, if you know what... Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I'm getting at there? If you're a guy, that's your gender. If you're Caucasian, that's your race. If you're a herbivore, that's your... What's the word for it? That's what I'm looking for. Did you just assume my dietary preferences is where I'm going with this? Just because I'm a tri... Look, if you've played Wildlife Park 3, you would know that most of the herbivores are pretty happy to chow down on some raw flesh. So, I think we know which game's more scientifically realistic. Yeah. I think as a Triceratops, I should be able to gorge upon human flesh. Which probably is... Oh my god, there's more of it. See? I'd be having a grand old time if I could eat that. Okay, can I eat this? I actually don't know how to eat... One leg is entirely missing. The others have just been very methodically sawed off. It's impressive. And now I'm tired. But adorable, which is really what matters. I think you'll all agree. It's a nice map. Maybe a little bit big. That's what she said. Is there a crystal thing, or is this where we're going to end? I really just want to have a little mess around on the map, show you guys it if... possible. My plan for the Archotek Project is really just, if the game updates, particularly, maybe we'll hop on and play it for a little bit, you know, it's not really going to be a big thing, just because nobody really plays it that actively. But, I don't know, if they keep doing stuff, maybe it can offer something alternate. You know, the ecosystem thing, that'll be really, really cool if that eventually comes out, so we'll keep an eye out for that in particular. Until then, I will shake my Triceratops booty. I'm so cute! So cute. I mean, I'm always cute. I'm just cute as a dinosaur now, you know? It's just mixing things up. Sometimes you get tired of being cute as a human, so you want to mix things up. Like, would I be cute if I was a dinosaur? The answer is also yes. Yeah, okay. Right. I will go and die by the ocean. Just like Mama always dreamed. See, let's try the head just, like, proper out. Ah, it does have a unique animation. Awesome. So slow. I want to go, like, to the actual coast. Like, how far can we go out on land before the game goes, meh, is that another corpse? Is it a log? It's a corpse or a log? It's a log. But either are delicious. Yeah, that's what you get. Air for getting in my way, son. Sunny Jim. Bobbity boy. Everything the light touches. I don't know. I think there's more to this map that I've not seen yet. Maybe we need to keep exploring sometime. But this is where Terry dies. Terry's the Triceratops, in case you were curious. Terry T. Triceratops. The sound of the ocean. Corpses everywhere. Okay. You had a good run, Terry. You had a good run. We're going to end it there. It has been a little while since we played the game. Like I said, we're probably holding off on it now until until the ecosystem update. But if they add like a particularly cool new dinosaur, maybe a hint Ferrozinosaurus or something like that, we'll definitely hop back on. It's a cool little game, but it's early in its cycle. At the end of the day, you know, you can't really compare it to other things like that have been out for a long time, because at the end of the day, this has only just come out. And it's got a lot of room to grow, which is what is important with early access dinosaur games. It's adorable. I really like the art style. I know it turns a lot of people off because it's very simple and basic, but I really like that. Don't really know why, I just do. I like basic dinosaurs, apparently. There's a joke there somewhere. Thank you very much for joining me, though. As always, ladies and gentlemen, you can get the Archotek Project on Steam. It is early access, obviously, so keep that in mind. And if you want to wait a little bit and just watch me play it when we do, then that would be a solid choice as well. But very excited about the ecosystem update. I keep hiccuping and I'm trying very hard to resist. The ecosystem update when it lands. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.